Iran, of course, taking to the field for the first time in this edition of the most prestigious festival in world football. No doubt looking for a performance to set a tone. There's his great vocal support. There are many, many who have travelled to watch them, and every one of those...
Day one, and everybody eager to get off to a good start.
Well, Peter, I can tell you that both managers will have stressed the need for a very strong start here. Both have also indicated a front-foot approach. If that is the case, then I don't think we're going to be complaining at the end. I certainly hope we'll be eulogising. There's an awful lot resting on this, and we'll probably end up reflecting on that.
And we're underway. Hoists it forward. Now, can a big chance! Oh, the ball's come loose! He's in, surely!
Could cross it here.
Hits one! Let's keep distance on it. Good idea, just poorly executed. That is terrific skill. Chance to play it in. It's gone a long way up and away. Pulisic. And the ball's come out. Has a hit. Goal! The United States! Just so calm under pressure.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, oh, you've got him. No, you don't, will you?
The United States take the early advantage. And it's played forward. And that's been won straight back. Goes for goal! Oh, shame, that was nicely worked.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
And here's the chance to counter.
Azmoun.
The United States are playing with a pleasing width here.
Especially that front line.
Is it working for you?
It's not movement for the sake of it. And yes, it is working for me. There's a purpose to create space.
Another chance from a corner. Clear. And the finish! Tries to get it forward quickly. There's a long ball. Defending of the desperate variety.
Oh, nice touch.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Shot a goal! It's in! They have come roaring back!
Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all around.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, what a convincing response to going behind. They've got all the momentum now.
A really good feat. So who's he picking out? Tries to locate someone up front. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Pulisic. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. Forward it goes. Plenty waiting in the middle. Looking for goal! And the keeper barely had to move.
Look, that makes it easier for the keeper when he doesn't even have to move his feet.
Has a pop!
A real chance and a real let-off.
Iran really have been deserted by their composure and allowed frustration to take over, and it's not a good sign.
Pulisic. Keeps everyone guessing.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Nicely controlled. Lovely bit of skill. He hits it. Oh, that's a waste.
Iran have found chances hard to come by, so that's perfectly understandable.
Pulisic. Really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It screamed goal all the way.
The United States get themselves into the lead. Drives it towards the front. Just brushed off the ball there. Breaks on here. Plays it out to the flank. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. That intervention was very necessary. Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
The first half is done. Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Well, this half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C. Levelling the score is easier said than done, but that will be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again.
There really wasn't very much in that, not far away from being a telling final ball.
Iran just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Oh, that's neat.
Azmoun
looking to break out here. Plays it out to the wing. Time to deliver. Turns and goes. He's had a shot! Can't get the better of his opposite number. Now the counter.
Pulisic.
Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. It just hasn't stopped working.
The United States grab a three-goal lead. It's just too easy. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. Referee's had a good look and given a corner. They've played it short. Performance. They are in complete charge.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
The United States tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
And it's played forward.
The United States will think that now's the time to shut up shop. Just ensure you see this out without any more...
Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Just been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. It's a great ball. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. It's being played forward. Azmoun finds himself offside.
gets it upfield. Oh, he's in! Oh, that's a fine challenge. Get that clear. Into some space.
Oh, that's nice.
There are a few waiting for it. Yeah, defense got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. And it's played forward. And now the breakaway. He's got away. He's spotted the run and played him through. He's left his man. Danger averted for now. Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. And he's there to hoof it away. Tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Real chance! A terrific save.
The United States were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatening.
Tries lifting it over. Good clearance and very necessary. Hoists it forward.
Cleared without complication.
It's a promising run he's making on the right. That'll be a corner. Be another change here.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but I couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Asmoon. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. Iran making another change here. Quickly. Hoists it forward. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Well, this clearly was.